Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
Up.
Eggs units. This sure doesn't look like a simple resurgence of an armed group.
What should we do?
I don't know. We won't be able to stay here much longer.
A large number of soldiers are making their way over here. At this rate, this room will be filled with over 100 soldiers in 8 minutes.
Recon Realians are pretty handy. I guess rushing them is out of the question.
Even for you?
Not even a cyborg can take on 3 eggs units. I'd be shot to pieces.
What if the eggs units couldn't use their sensors?
Well, it would probably help. But why?
I can reduce their ability to some extent.
How?
The Hilbert effect. Using inverted Hilbert wavelengths, I can create cross interference that automatically shuts down the AGS-D-SSS enemy sensor system. That should take out most of their external sensors.
The Hilbert effect?
It's an anti-gnosis materialization system, Normally, it's spread out over a wide range via an amplifier installed on board a spacecraft. But I can create the effect by myself in small areas like this.
That might work. All right, go ahead.
Okay. All right, here I go.
So this is our secret weapon against the Gnosis. Interference. Do you feel the effects too?
I'm fine. I'm supposed to have a much higher capacity than them.
Rest a bit. I'll take care of this.
I'm okay. I can still help out. My nano repair function's still operational.
Thank you.
fireworks! Retina, here it is!
Thank you.